There's real poetry in the real world. Science is the poetry of reality.
The sky calls to us.
The further we probe into the universe, the more remarkable are the discoveries we make.
If you wish to make an apple pie from scratch, you must first invent the universe. The network of wormholes. You might emerge somewhere else in space. Somewhere else in time. The sky calls to us. The sky calls to us. The sky calls to us. The sky calls to us.
Life. I'm standing at the edge of time, on the cusp of a dream. Can begin to feel the pull of a nearby event horizon. It's a singularity where the scent of your light burns so strong in my mind.
Now please listen closely.
All life is related, and it enables us to construct with confidence the complex tree that represents the history of life.
The Earth is, as far as we know, unique in the universe. It contains life. Here, plants and animals proliferate in such numbers that we still have not even named all the different species.
All things are interconnected, interdependent, and interrelated. From a blade of grass to the rolling of worlds. Billions of galaxies in motion. Endlessly spinning round and round, the whole shell and mind in every cell of our being, a macro micro universe teeming with life and poetic verse. Let life
first a revolution, then a revelation. Microscope, telescope, it's all the same. We're all living.
Every day 100 species die at man's hand. Billions of years of evolution slipping through our fingers like fine grains of sand. Granite rock seems solid but moves in slow motion. A leaf on a tree is like a drop in the ocean. One moment you're here and then you move on. Why they even tell us we're whirling electrons? There are cycles and patterns we just now can't see. But glimpses of truth and we're sad duality. So where did we come from and where did we go? What's the meaning of all this? I want to know. This symphony of life has no beginning or end. And trying to figure it out is like trying to catch wind.
There isn't a sharp line dividing humans from the rest of the animal kingdom. It's a very wuzzy line. It's a very wuzzy line, and it's getting wuzzier all the time. We find animals doing things that we, in our arrogance, used to think was just human. It's a very wuzzy line, and it's getting wuzzier all the time.
What do we know about the blossom in the sea, the unfurling of the rose?
What is it that can take a simple thought and turn it into prose?
Who is that being that is seen through your eyes and speaking with your mouth, like millennia streaking across the plains of time and space? Our understanding of the universe is expanding exponentially over the edge and into the void.
Our planet, the Earth,
is, as far as we know,
it contains life.
It continues survival
now rests in our hands.